Well, given that it's week 13, C-Fix Trucks is off this week. So here we are in C-Open, 25 laps at Sonoma Raceway. Trucks a lot of fun around here. It's actually more fun than next-gen car. Next-gen car is pretty fun as is around here. I keep calling it the cup car. It's actually the cup car now. Anyways, only 25 laps. Probably don't even have to pit here, so should be pretty interesting strategy-wise. Guy's gonna be a little cold, obviously. He's probably starting second. And here we go.
Hey!
Gonna wait, probably. Oh, there we go.
Sorry, I thought you were going.
There we go. Unlike the cup car, this thing can take the curbs like a champ. Especially in this corner right here. Probably gonna lose a spot right there. That's all right. Saved it somehow. Come right back. Or is just gonna block to the inside?
God, bro. Are you kidding me?
Should've sent him. Should've sent him. Let's lap one. Ooh, a little bobble through the grass there. Push out too wide there, obviously. It's totally missing the apex there. Good run out of the hairpin, though. Truck's got hooked up, man. Or Craven truck. Now he doesn't. Oh, now he does. It's a good save.
Okay, Justin.
Yeah, let me go here. Okay, next one.
I think I should be able to get to 14.
Yeah,
I nearly left the door open. This race actually going to be at sunset tomorrow. Why is the sun exploding? That's not getting an instant point.
Oof. Oh, good. We got away with it.
He's going to go wide. Ooh, that could have been close. Push wide in the apex. Got the traction off better.
Thank you.
Oh, now we're going wide. One.
Sorry.
Probably would not have gassed it up like that. Point. least I know where I'm faster than him. Big bobble. I do better than that to capitalize here. Something here. Don't send it from too far back.
Car on. Clear on the right.
That was a decision. Slide from 18 there. Big run coming. Oh, just a smidge wide.
That's right.
Just about halfway on fuel coming to the line here. Plenty of gas in the tank.
you. You're welcome.
You scared me a little there. I was lining up to go around the outside and you pulled up.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the right spot for you.
Trying to avoid that curb now. Just get the better run there. Wheel hop just a little. Watch out for that. Tires wearing more than they do on the cup car. Kind of quick. Time flies when you're battling or whatever.
Thank you.
Still fun old tires. It might be even more fun this way.
Thank you. My bad. I haven't been able to talk for that hairpin all day.
Sorry about that.
It's like, yeah, we're getting nitty gritty. I'm not really into letting everybody by move anymore. Leaguers on the relative, that's new. That's gonna hurt us a little. Ooh, the tire's real angry. completely missed it there. He's probably gonna get a run on us.
Car on. Clear on the right.
Gotta get the tires to calm down a little. Wait, it's 5 to go.
5 laps to go.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. You guys are having a good battle. I don't want to mess much.
Fine, this is the turn to annoy me.
Ooh, he slides it. Tried it.
Thank you.
He's really trying like hell for the hairpin. Yeah, hell of a lap here. No power slide, please. Probably the best I got through that corner all day. Oh, this is going to be just shy of the top 10. But hey, we're on the default setup, so don't know how much really could have expected there, but hey, Galville with 1X only. Pretty happy about that. That's going to do it for all the Sonoma running this week. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.